At this point in the skit, we see that Alice takes a fall for something that was clearly not her fault. In many ways, I can't help but think Cassandra, think like Cassandra. And I'm sure many people here feel the same way. To me, the decision that Alice made makes absolutely no sense. And I struggle to see how any good is going to come out of a situation like this. In my personal life, I often run into the same issue, where I fail to trust and see the sovereignty of God's plan when things are going south or when I'm put in a difficult spot. The next song, Thy Will, brings on a different perspective. Written by Hillary Scott and the Scott family, this song was written after her long-anticipated pregnancy ended with a miscarriage. In Hillary Scott's own words, it was my honest conversation with God about why do bad things happen, but ultimately, I trust your will for my life, and that it's all going to be okay. This song is really a song of surrender, how we can proclaim that His will be done above all else, even in times of confusion, pain, sorrow. This song also serves as a declaration of faith, how we trust that at the end of the day, God works all things for good, no matter what that looks like. Luke 22:42 says, Father, if you are willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but yours be done. Right before Jesus got crucified, it was evident that he didn't want to be in the position that he was in. But he had faith in the Father, and he said, not my will, but yours be done. As Christians, that should encourage us to have faith and be steadfast, because the Lord is working in you regardless of what circumstance you're in. Please reflect on this as we sing our next song, Thy Will.
I'm so confused. I know I heard you loud and clear, but I'll follow through. Somehow I ended up here. Oh, I don't wanna think I may never understand, but my broken heart is a part of your plan.
All your promises.